Anyway, when you take a progression like a 4-7-3-6-2-5, and we'll do it in C, make it easy. Like never would have made it. Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. Now I see how you were there for me. I can't see. To see this tritone substitutes that whole progression. Yeah, B flat, A flat, C sharp, G flat. B in the bass, A, D, G. D, C, F, and B flat. E flat, D flat, G flat and B. All right, we have A flat and D tritone. Right hand is a C major chord. All right, sorry about that. Next we come to a G, C, and E. All right, G, B, and D. All right, next we move to a G and C sharp tritone over an F chord. Lastly, F sharp, C tritone, an E major chord. And you can end with a rootless G minor 9. Drop the pinky to E. And you're playing an A major chord, second inversion. Right back to your four. I hope that blesses you. It ain't G13 classified, G14, whatever you want to call it. Open to the public now. God bless you.